composition of the Central Bureau of Investigation. So the composition of the Central Bureau of Investigation is that is in such a way that it contains this agency was headed by a director, and he or she will be appointed on the recommendations of a three-member committee. So this three-member committee consists of Prime Minister as a chairperson, and leader of opposition of Lok Sabha as the second member, and third member is either a Chief Justice of India or a Supreme Court judge. So these three-member committee recommends the director of the Central Bureau of Investigation, and it shall contain a prosecution director. So the prosecution director should not be below the rank of a secretary of government of India, or and he will hold the office for a period of 2 years, and he will be recommended by a committee which consists of the members of Central Vigilance Commission and other officials. So these committee recommends the director or director of prosecution in CBI, Central Bureau of Investigation, and this is about, and the all officials appointed under the Central Bureau of Investigation or at the rank of SP, I mean superintendent of police, or above the SP. So this is about the composition of Central Bureau of Investigation. Now let's see the main functions of the Central Bureau of Investigation. So this mainly deals with the investigating of cases related to corruption, bribery, or any misbehavior of the central government employees. So this is one of the main function of the Central Bureau of Investigation. The second function, the one more important function of the CBI is that it deals with the cases relating to the national and international ramifications. I mean, it also takes up the special cases of which involves serious crimes, and also the crimes like offenses related to the fiscal infringement policy, fiscal and economic infringement laws, and it also works for the integration of cooperation of anti-corruption agencies in agencies and police forces. It works for the cooperation of these both bodies, and one more important function of this central Bureau of Investigation states that it also maintains the records of crime statistics, and disseminating the crime information related to the crime. So it gives a detailed analysis of the crimes committed by a particular age group or by a particular people from that particular area. It gives all the analysis of the information related to the crime scenario in India, and Academy of Central Bureau of, I mean CBI's Academy, Central Bureau of Investigation Academy is located.